I'm not gonna do this anymore. I cannot do this anymore. I'm tired. I'm done. Well done. I am not going to let him take my soul. If I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go my way.
Yeah. Hello, everyone. My name is Rebecca Clarkson, and today, well, actually, for the rest of the week, I'm gonna be doing something different, something that I haven't done before, but I have to. It's the only way that I'm gonna get people to believe me and my story. First off, this is not a movie. I am not an actress. Everything you are gonna see is real. Now let's start from the beginning. I've decided to take this opportunity and document myself. I've been to a psychiatrist, I've talked to several priests, and no one believes me. So I'm taping myself for proof. It all started when I was messing with this. Big mistake. It was only a few days ago that I was messing with this Ouija board, and it was out of boredom. Days later, strange things started happening. I'm so scared. I haven't been feeling well. I've been hearing things at night. I haven't had a decent night's sleep since it all started. So this is the only way that I can prove to people that demonic possession is real. You may be wondering why I don't just leave this house. Well, it's not that simple. Everywhere I go, it follows me. I'm gonna be calling this the video diaries, the possession diaries. Starting with today, day one. And right now it's 8:15 a.m. All right. I'm gonna try and get some much needed sleep. I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it's 12:45 p.m. I've been tossing and turning in my bed since we last spoke. I can't go to sleep. It's hard because... Hold on. Come in!
Hey!
Hey!
Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Nobody, huh? What are you doing? Is this thing on?
Yeah, I'm just making a video diary.
A video diary?
Yeah.
Are you gonna put it on YouTube or something?
Yeah, YouTube, Vimeo, Google, everywhere.
What? Rebecca!
What?
I don't have any makeup on.
Yeah, so?
So I don't want my face all over the internet.
Esme, relax.
No, are you really gonna put this online?
Stop being so dramatic.
Fine. Just, when you do whatever it is you're doing, can you edit me out of the final cut?
Okay.
Cool. Oh, so, the original purpose for coming in here was to tell you that I'm actually going out of town for a few days, just to visit family.
I'm gonna be here all by myself?
You have Dante to keep you company.
Yeah, but still.
It's just until your birthday.
On Halloween? That's 6 days from now.
I know, but we'll celebrate when I get back.
All right, well, in that case, I can wait.
Great. So I'll leave the number on the fridge, and I'll see you then.
Okay. Have fun. Be safe.
You too.
Okay. Bye.
Thank you.
Hey guys. It's 8:33 p.m. I have to go pee. I know, sorry, too much information, but every detail counts right now. All right. Hey guys, it's day two, and right now it's 8:55 a.m., almost 9 o'clock. I was able to get some sleep since last night, but I still had nightmares. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what just came over me. Also, I just looked at myself in the mirror and my veins are coming out of my neck. I don't know if it's an allergic reaction to something or if it's the start of my possession. I don't know. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Hello? 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 Get a life, asshole!
Who the hell is this?
Hey guys, I'm back.
This is all really starting to get to me, and I'm so scared. I called my boyfriend Dante, and he's on his way over right now. I can't be here another night alone. That must be him.
Hey, babe. Babe?
Stop playing with me. Whoever the fuck this is, stop calling me! I'm not picking up this time. So cold in here. Did you guys hear that? It's so fucking creepy.
Hey, it's Rebecca. Leave a message. here.
Oh, hey, you're here?
Inside the door.
Okay.
You okay, Speedy?
Yeah. The door's unlocked. Just come on up.
Okay, I'll be right up.
Okay, I'll see you in a second. Bye.
Bye.
That was Dante. I can't let him know what just happened. I mean, he already knows about the veins on my neck, but I have to see if I look okay.
Rebecca! Rebecca!
Hey, babe.
Hey! You know what, babe? You shouldn't leave the door open when you're home alone. It's not safe.
Oh, babe, I'm a big girl. I think I can take care of myself.
Is that right?
That's right.
Damn. You weren't lying about the veins, huh?
Is it that bad?
Hell yeah. You're gonna go to the doctor's tomorrow? You gotta go check them out.
Well, I think I'm gonna wait a few days before I go.
I don't know about that. I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Babe, I'll be fine. Thank you.
If you say so. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm just doing a video diary.
For who?
For whoever watches.
Like online or something?
Maybe. Yeah.
Is that right?
That's right. What are you looking at me like that for? Hey, I said this is a video diary, not a porno. Okay?
Whatever. I'm gonna go use the bathroom, then I'm gonna come back and lay for a little bit, okay?
Lay in bed, you just got here.
Yeah, I just got here. Got here straight from work, and I'm tired. It's been a long day, baby.
Okay.
Oh, and I got something for you.
You got me something?
Well, my mom did. I told her about the bullshit you were going through, and she said this will protect you.
You told your mom?
Yes, she believes you're going through something.
Do you believe me?
Hey. Just be happy I told her, okay?
Hey guys, it's day 3 now, and right now it's 8:33 a.m., and I just woke up.
How you doing? Babe, what are you doing?
Sorry, babe, did I wake you?
It's cool, but what are you doing, though?
I'm just doing my video diary.
Are you serious?
What?
It's too early.
Babe, it's part of my diary. I have to do it.
Whatever.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go home. I gotta go back to work in a few hours.
Please, don't go.
I have to.
But I'm scared.
Scared of what?
Never mind.
Look, call me if there's an emergency, okay? Oh, and chill out on the YouTube videos, okay?
They're video diaries. Love you too! All right, guys, I gotta go.
can see you all. Pitiful creatures. I can feel your fears. It feeds me. I want your souls. I will not be stopped. I will fool you. I will trap you. And you will fall blindly to my feet.
Hey guys, so you've seen the things that are happening to me in my room. It's all very disturbing. You saw it. Are you fucking kidding me? None of this stuff that is happening to me is staged or fake, none of it. It's all fucking real. You know what? If you don't believe me, then stop watching. I'm just at loss for words right now. But you know what? The proof is there on the video. Whether you believe me or not, I'm not going crazy. I'm not. Something evil did something to me. It also did this. It hurts. I'm sorry. I just want to prove to people that what's happening to me is real. But you know what? I don't care. I don't care if you believe me. I'm gonna be continuing with my video diary. And in the end, it will prove that I'm right.
Huh. That's strange. My phone's not supposed to accept blocked calls.
Hey, it's Rebecca. Leave a message.
anyone out there that can help me. Oh my God. Some of you guys do believe me. Thank you. Thank you so much for your kind words. You're right. I will consider it. Thank you, Carmen. You give me hope. Oh.
Hello?
Hey, Aunt Peggy. It's Rebecca.
Oh, hi, Rebecca. Long time no hear. What's up, sweetheart?
Nothing much. Haven't talked to you in a while, so I just wanted to call and say hi.
Well, it's really great hearing your voice.
Yeah, you too. Listen, I was wondering if you could possibly send your psychic friend over to my house.
Well, sure, but I thought you didn't believe in psychics.
I'm just curious about something, and I would really love her advice.
Okay, sure. I'll give her a call and see if she can come over to your house.
Okay, that's great. Thank you.
When do you want to see her?
Oh, well, today or tomorrow at the latest.
Why so urgent?
Aunt Peggy, it's kind of personal, and I really don't have time to explain it right now, but if you could give her my phone number and address and send her over right away.
You still have my information, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, great. Listen, I have to go, but thank you, and I love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye. All right, guys, I have to go, but I'll be back in a little bit. What is it?
Why did you bring me here?
Oh, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. I'm really scared right now, and I don't know what to do.
I believe you.
You do?
Yes.
But I haven't even told you what...
You don't have to tell me. This thing, this evil presence in your house, and especially in this room. Trying to take control of something.
Yes. Yes, that something is me. It's the devil, and he wants my soul.
Yes, I know.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm all right. It's just being in here is overwhelming.
I can't believe it. You're the only person right now that believes me.
The devil is very strong.
I know. And I'm so scared, and I don't know what to do.
There's only one option.
What do you suggest?
I have a friend who's a priest.
Forget it.
Why?
Because. Priests, nuns, psychologists. I've been to them all, and none of them believe me.
You have to leave this house. Go stay in a hotel somewhere tonight. We'll come pick you up in the morning and come back here, and he'll tell us what he thinks we should do.
I can't.
Why not? It's not safe here.
Because it doesn't matter where I go, it doesn't matter what I do, he follows me. There's no point in trying to run.
I understand. Here, take this.
What is it?
It'll help protect you from harm until I come back tomorrow.
How does it work?
Just sprinkle it on the bed, the areas that you are the most. It won't stop the evil from attacking you, but it'll make it not as bad. I'll come back tomorrow. Please call me if you need anything else.
Thank you. It feels so good to finally have someone believe me.
Babe, what's wrong with you?
Help me. Oh, my God.
What, what's wrong with you, babe?
Babe, you won't believe me.
Babe, what happened to your neck?
I didn't do it.
What?
You won't believe me.
Shh, calm down, baby. Calm down, okay? Come on, just go lay.
Babe. Babe, so much weird stuff has been happening and no one believes me.
Just relax. No. Shh. No, calm down, baby, okay? We're gonna lay together for a few minutes, okay?
I can't, okay? I can't.
Babe, relax.
I can't do this anymore.
Calm down, baby, come on. Shh.
No, please.
Come on, and just lay with each other for a few seconds. And if you want, we can talk about it, okay? But just relax, baby, it's okay. Calm down, babe. Come here, babe. Come here, okay? Shh. Got you, babe. Hey, what are you doing? Babe, why you got a knife in your hand? Rebecca! Why, babe, just give me that knife. Give me that knife. What the heck you trying to do, huh? You trying to stab me? What the fuck? I'm leaving, you bitch! You actually trying to fucking stab me? What the fuck? You actually gonna stand there and not say anything? That's fucked up. I'm calling you, you fucking crazy ass bitch.
Dante? Dante, are you still here?
Hey, babe. What, where'd you...
Whoa,
slow down. What are you talking about? What?
Remember? You tried to stab me.
No, I didn't try and stab you with a knife.
Yes, you did. I don't know what.
Babe, are you sure you weren't just dreaming or something?
No, I'm not daydreaming. You tried to stab me.
Babe, I'm being serious. Hello?
Hey guys, it's day 5 and right now it's 1:13 p.m. My boyfriend Dante broke up with me because I tried stabbing him with a knife this morning. But it wasn't me, it was the devil. I would never do anything like that. But I have to stay strong. I can't let this get to me. I have to continue these diaries. So other than feeling severely depressed, I feel weird. I feel like I'm losing myself more and more each day. So on that note, I'm going to be writing a letter to my roommate Esme, or anyone that finds it. So whoever finds this letter, including you, Esme, it means I didn't survive the possession. It's Dante. We broke up, remember? I'm not picking up. Asshole. Listen to this.
Rebecca, pick up. Pick up, Rebecca. I know you're there. Listen, you fucking bitch. I will gut you like the fish you are. You understand me? I will take that knife you try to stab me with and slice you down the middle of your stomach and rip your insides until they hang out with your own fucking guts, you fucking whore.
me alone!
Not until I have your soul.
You can't have it. I won't give it to you.
Yes, you will. Eventually.
I don't fucking think so.
Your soul is mine.
Fine then, you fucking bastard. Come and get it!
My pleasure.
Rebecca? Mother, what's wrong with her?
Rebecca. Rebecca. Rebecca.
Rebecca's no longer here.
Where is she? Where is she? Where is she?
Son of the Holy Spirit. Heaven hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us. Father, heaven hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Created heaven and earth, the God that sacrificed his only begotten Son. The Son of God commands you. The Holy Ghost commands you. All the saints in heaven command you. Christ the Eternal commands you. Our Lord, Jesus Christ, the Eternal Christ, commands you.
Father, will she be okay?
Hey guys, it's still day 5, and Father Brian and Esmeralda just left not too long ago. So after they left, I took a shower, and after I looked at myself in the mirror and noticed that the veins are still on my neck. You know, I was hoping that after the exorcism that they would be gone, but I'm hoping that it's just taking, you know, a little bit longer than I expected. Anyways, I finished my letter and I'm going to be keeping it right here next to my computer. I'm gonna go lie down now. I'm really not feeling well and I have a huge headache. Also, this is gonna be the end of my diary because I survived my possession. But I'll come back and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so of course, again, I didn't get any sleep as usual. But while I was lying in bed, I came to the stunning realization that tomorrow is day 6 of the diary, which is also my birthday, Halloween. And I was just lying there thinking how incredibly thankful I am to be able to live through another birthday. But you know what? I know now that I have nothing to worry about anymore. The devil is gone, and I can feel things slowly starting to get back to normal. So, on that note,
I won, you motherfucker! You will never get my soul! Here is to you, asshole. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, this is impossible. Hey, Andrew. Yeah, I'm good. How are you? Listen, I need a huge favor from you.
Hey, what's going on with you? I thought you was playing games with me.
If I told you what was going on, you wouldn't believe me.
Try me. I'm up for anything.
It's a long story.
Hey, what's wrong with your face? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just not feeling good. Listen, I need you to get rid of this for me.
Oh, man. This is some evil shit you got here. Did you play with it?
Yes. And it scared the shit out of me. That's why I need you to burn it.
Did you let something out?
What? No, not really, no.
Oh, come on, tell me. I'm all into this paranormal shit.
Do you really want to know?
Yeah.
The devil himself.
You're lying. The devil has no need for this. Only demons and spirits channel through this.
I told you you wouldn't believe me.
No. I believe you. It's just that this is some serious shit.
I know. Andrew, listen, I need you to just get rid of it for
me. Okay, all right, no problem. Listen, I'm gonna burn this fucker to the ground, all right?
Thank you.
No problem. Hey, anything else you need from me? I'm just a phone call away.
Hello?
Rebecca.
Aunt Peggy, are you okay?
It's about Esmeralda and Father Brian.
What happened?
I think they were involved in this horrific car crash. I was talking to Esmeralda on the phone, and she was trying to tell me, she was screaming, but I couldn't quite make out what she was saying.
What are you talking about, Aunt Peggy?
I don't know. She was talking something about that she had to warn you about the devil or something. And then I heard this really rap crash in the background, and then the line went dead before I knew what was happening.
Find out if they're okay. Please call me back.
Oh, of course. I'll call you back in a bit, okay?
Okay.
So, I just got off the phone with my Aunt Peggy and... And, oh my God, Father Brian and Madame Esmeralda died earlier today due to their injuries from a car accident. I feel like it's all my fault.
Thank you.
Oh my God. You played me. I thought you were gone.
I don't give up that easy. It's called playing along. It's going to take more than a pathetic exorcism to get rid of me.
Just leave me alone.
I won't do that until I get what I want.
You. You're the one that killed them. You killed Father Brian and Esmeralda, didn't you?
Yes. And I will kill anyone who tries to interfere with my doing.
No! Leave them alone. Leave everyone alone. If you have a problem, just deal with me.
Their blood is on your hands now, Rebecca. I suggest you let me have your soul before other lives are lost. Do I need to show you more?
No, no.
That's a good girl. I will see you soon.
You fucking bastard! I'm not afraid of you! I'm not afraid of you anymore, do you hear me? I'm not afraid of you! Fuck!
So guys, I guess it's not over yet.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, it's Rebecca. Leave a message.
What are you talking about? Esmeralda. Esmeralda!
Esmeralda, Father Bright, I'm so sorry.
Are you all right?
Hey, I'm Peggy.
I'm sorry to call you so late, but I really had this bad dream about you. Maybe it was the sandwich I ate before I went to bed. But are you okay?
I'm okay, Aunt Peggy.
Is it about Esmeralda and Father Brian?
It's a lot of things, Aunt Peggy.
Besides Esmeralda and Father Brian, is something else bothering you?
Listen, Aunt Peggy, I have to go.
I know that there is something that you're not telling me. Esmeralda was going to tell me. Why won't you talk to me?
Because you wouldn't have believed me if I told you. They were the only ones that believed me. I have to prove it now.
What? I don't understand.
Aunt Peggy, please, just pray for me.
Please, just pray for me. Please. Please, you're starting to scare me.
I have to go. I love you.
Oh, all right. I'll pray for you.
Okay, bye.
I love you, too.
Hey guys, it's day 6. Happy Halloween and happy birthday to me. I didn't wake up until just now. I slept the whole day away. It's crazy. I've never done that before. Also, I'm almost completely blind. My vision is as if I'm looking through a microscope.
I feel me losing myself almost completely now. In case this is my last diary to you guys, all I can do is pray. Dear God, please help me fight this demon. Please give me the strength and courage to go through this. I'm sorry for messing with the Ouija board, and I pray for your forgiveness. I know I have sinned, and if I must sacrifice my soul in order for redemption, then so be it. Amen. Just in case this is my last rite, I just want to say, Esme, thank you for your good memories and your friendship. I love you like a sister. Dante, I love you, and I'm sorry if I hurt you. I never meant to hurt you. Mom, Dad, I love you so much, and I miss you.
Aunt Peggy, I love you. Everyone who's watching, thank you. You helped me through this. Goodbye.
Rebecca? Are you here? I'm back. Rebecca, are you still in bed? Get up, you lazy bum. It's your birthday. Rebecca, come on, get up. I want to tell you about my trip. Rebecca. Whoa. Did you and Dante have a wild night last night, or what? Becky. Becca, are you okay?
I think they said the body's in here.
Body's in here, Detective.
Yeah. Detective.
Jesus. What happened to her face?
Looks like post-mortem discoloration. If I had to take a guess, I would say she was strangled to death.
Have you ever seen a dead person with veins popped like that?
Nah, that's pretty peculiar right there. I think we're gonna have to have the coroner help us out on this one, to be honest.
Rosa, when we're done, would you mind taking some close-ups around her neck?
On top of it.
Alex, get two paperbacks in the hands, please.
Got it.
And Rosa, let's get some pictures of the hands as well.
Got it.
Oh! Fuck!
It's just a cadaveric spasm. It's just a muscle spasm. It's nothing to worry about. It's not uncommon. But step this way or something. I'd like to show you. Got herself a webcam here.
Whoa. Look at that. It's still on.
I wonder if the killer was stupid enough, though, to record himself in the middle of the act.
Bingo.
Well, smile. You're on camera.
Look, there's a chat going on as well.
Oh, yeah. And it's still going. That's interesting.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's take it back to the station.
Now, you go ahead downstairs. I'll meet you.
All right.
Let me wrap this up. Yeah, just figure this out. Let's see. Ah, turn it off.
Hi, my name is Dante. I was Rebecca's boyfriend. I just want to get you up to speed on things. It's been a few days since Rebecca died. I'm sorry, I feel so silly doing this. I'm doing this only because I'm fond of her. Well, actually, because the cops found it and gave it to me. I guess I'll read the rest of what it says. And it reads, "Dear Diary, if you're reading this, it means that I am dead and I didn't survive the possession. The myths about demonic possession can be put to rest now. If the proof that you haven't seen make you believe, then I don't know what to tell you. Priests need to take this exorcism seriously, and people need to realize that demonic possession is alive and well and can happen to anybody who unleashes the dark side by messing with the instrument of evil known as the Ouija board. If I can't make people believe, then hopefully I can save lives by letting people know and leaving the decision up to them to believe or not. Hopefully I can stop this from happening to anyone else like it has happened to me. Rebecca, Rebecca, wherever you are, just know you're truly missed. You're the best girlfriend I ever had.
I have it. Mission accomplished. I have served my master, right? He has rewarded me handsomely. Not bad, huh? There's some people doing this too. As you all know, I don't do the killings. I just convince foolish girls to do this. I gave Andrew $100 for this. Money talks, baby. Everybody has a price in their heads. You guys want to see something go before I leave? Or just like in the movies? You guys guys are in for a treat. Check this out.